now it ain't a crime, because we spend our time with imagination.